What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to Throwback Thursday. Today, this video is very special to me. I'm gonna show you that right after this. Hey, welcome back to Visos Travel. If you like to travel, please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to click that bell notification on. Today, we go all the way back. We take our time machine all the way back to April of 2007. And where are we going? We're going to my hometown of Vigo, Spain. I hope you enjoy it.
Bye. Look at my girl. Hi. Hi, sweetheart.
Okay.
Go. Go. Sorry. Say hi.
Hi.
Look at my girl. Hi. Hi, baby. She's like, I don't know what to do with this. Let me take the shoes off. Hey, sweetie. We did go to the park, didn't we?
Perrito. Me mira el perrito.
Sound like she said, look at the burrito.
Exactamente.
Show her where Patty lives.
Ahí vive Patricio.
See what that yellow thing is?
Everybody walks with the bags.
She was talking with the bags of the concrete. Ooh.
all the stuff, the bags that people bring.
Lovely.
You didn't believe me that people will walk to their house with the bags.
A monster with one eye. I don't know what's in there. Tell us a little bit about this street, Bobby.
Esto es la calle Cervantes. Uh-huh. La calle que va al auto. Esta calle antes bajaba, ahora subía. Mm-hmm. Y es como se metía uno a la autopista. Mm-hmm. But how you go to the highway, to the expressway, but it used to go down and goes up.
It used to only go down?
Mm-hmm.
Why did they change it?
I don't know. Because el alcalde de Vigo he wanted to change the, I don't know, the way the traffic moves through the city.
Hmm. Interesting.
Esa es la calle Hernán Cortés. Aquí es donde vivía.
Hernán Cortés.
Aquí es donde yo vivía.
This is the street that Rafael grew up on.
Mira, y Amanda sabe entender español y no quiere hablarlo. No sé.
Huh? What'd you say?
Rafael sabe conducir, no como.
Thank you. stand here all day long and look at that. Isn't that beautiful? And this is gorgeous. Oh, Caesar. Hi, little boat. Here you go. Look how far away we are. Look at this. Hi, sugar booger. Hi, Ashley. Hi, Rafi.
Hola.
Hola.
Estamos.
Hola, Ashley.
Now we are at the monument for the galleons that they went down in Grande. Those are the anchors.
Mommy, what? Can I go down?
Yes, come down here. Jump.
Ow! I would see a guy up there.
Hang on, Poppy will do it.
What?
He'll put you up there.
You see? Cool, huh? I think he might be dark already. Yeah, it's already off, baby. It's not working anymore.
Isn't that amazing?
Wow. Ashley?
Yeah, it is.
You wanna film me with us?
I'm using this one with us.
I can see here. Every time I look at the window, the ship...
Can't see anybody on
it. Armor. Uh-huh. It's like kind of stray from us. For me. I see the back of the ships.
Mm-hmm.
So that would be the point.
Maravillosa.
Abby, I'm going to see the water.
Beautiful. So beautiful. Okay. Ashley. Come on, baby.
I really hope you like this video, and if you like it, please make sure you like, share, subscribe, and until next Thursday, life is short, travel more.